Hi everyone, I am back with my Slime Rancher. I keep calling this Monster Rancher, and I really shouldn't. You need to purchase a water tank before you can back up fresh water. I know, that was one of those things that I was trying to do before, but I couldn't. And I realize now why I need that. Alright. Oh, sorry, I did not sleep until morning. Alright. Turn a ranch. I think last time I was trying to figure out, does my mission change every day? Okay, so this one's easy enough. If I suck up these carrots. I don't trust them. They're all so bouncy, and I feel like they're gonna jump out at any moment. Alright, this needs 11 carrots, so. Less violent slimes, because these ones are gonna end up killing me. Let me take that carrot. Here, have these. Give me the carrot. Put that in there. Oh, are you guys hungry? Oh. Okay, you guys can have the one carrot I have. I hate looking at your faces when you're all puffy because you're hungry. It makes me sad. And then I just gave all your food to the machine. Oh, get out. I need to- You stop it. You guys are being way too smart for your own good. I'm gonna give your food to the other ones in a second. They keep trying to jump out. Oh wow, it went down again. Enough to make another little ranch. Okay, cool. So instead of planting carrots here, I am going to press E to activate. Oh, shit. I'm going to turn this into a corral. The only problem is if I put this guy in there, he's probably gonna fly away. I do have enough. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna go get a tabby. Actually, no, I could probably just take one of these guys' knees, huh? Take that. Someone eat that so I can. Don't even. Would one of you eat that thing already? And stop trying to bounce out of your corral? Ow. You guys are so mean to me. I gotta go get more carrots. If I go get more carrots, I can finish this mission. I should actually finally read the mission, though. Let's carrots first. Carrots first! Once I get carrots, and then I'll be able to finish that mission. And then move on to more things. Gonna find where the carrots are. Haha! This little one's eating them all. I don't think I need that many more. we go. Woo! What do I do with you? Aw. I think I need that special fruit we was talking about. I need to finish feeding that one too. I need tabby juice. So mean. They just keep headbutting me in the face. So this way, right? There we go. Alright. Hopefully this is enough. Ready? Food. Where'd my chicken go? Did you guys just eat the chicken? Well, there goes my chicken. Anyway. I have a key now. I just don't know where it goes to. Probably goes to that area that was locked that was like dangerous. Okay, I just witnessed the slime commit suicide. That was kind of terrible. Unless they can live in the water and it's like going back to their roots or something. Eat that, please. Did you spit out your tabby thingy? There. Yes. Okay. No. No! That's the one I need! Now I can go back. Put my chicken in its coop. And spit these carrots out. Alrighty. Guess that tree is dead. Did you really just change? I don't know how long they stay active. because it's very frustrating. Twice as scare slime. Fine, keep wandering slime. Simple but terrifying. Let's see. Nah, I'll just do this for now. You guys, stop it. I can see you guys all trying to get together. Yep, my firefly died. It's probably because he needs to be in the shield. Well, I messed up. But this is okay. Chicken. See if you will produce more of your tabby little things when I feed you meat. There you go. Get back in there. Seems my theory is correct. You guys give me more when I feed you meat. That makes sense, I guess. You are meat eaters. Let me just... I'm just gonna... because the last time I lost my stuff. That's what happens. Come here. You. And you. Now. Alright. Garden. Oh, I don't have enough. Dang it. Okay. Well, what's this over here? Okay. That's another area to expand to. I'm gonna go put this away. But first... I should have kept that. Should have kept it so that way I could go get a firefly right now. Dang it. Oh well. Hey, garden fortress. E. Okay. It's time to read my mail and then go back to bed. Star mail. Mochi Miles. Seems like another wannabe rancher signed up for a lonely existence on a far, far, far away space route. Congrats, Beatrice. I'm Mochi Miles. That's Miles, as in Tetsuka Miles, the billionaire. I'm here to do important business for my dad, but that doesn't mean I won't make all the rest of these backwater types out here look bad in the process. No one conquers the port market like I do, day in and day out. My dad gives me inside tracks, so I look forward to look forward to requesting my ports, though that I know will make me huge profits later on. So I wish you the best of luck, Beatrice. Maybe you'll even reach a second space. And the second place, and the very least, you can tell your friends that you helped out the great Mochi Miles in their conquest to the far, far ranch. Later, Tater. I don't like you, but at the same time, I like that you say later, Tater. Alright. Good morning, darlings. Still trying to escape, I see. Here, there's some carrots. I know you guys are hungry too. The one wants meat, I can tell. Let me see. Some more money so I can get the collectors and it'll be so much easier for me. Do you not want, you don't want fruit, you guys want meat. Okay, okay. Ooh. Tank booster. I'm gonna go feed that tabby. No, wait, I can't. The tabby only takes... No. Incoming, darlings. Wrong pen. Chicken go. Right here. Alright. Incoming. When you're smiling in my face like that. Alright. I'm gonna keep the tabbies. Actually not gonna keep the tabbies, I lied. Can I create a net on you guys? Not yet. Not quite yet. Alright. So no more missions right now. Bunch of time to go out and explore a little further. If we can get a little further. Excuse me. Maybe collect some tabby cats. Looks like a little area for them. Oh, that's the spot that I was looking down on. What's over here? Another little cute spot. Oh, there's Tabby. They seem to be a little rarer, so. And that's why. Oh. I don't want to feed him to anybody. I'm gonna keep that guy with me and put him in my pen. I don't know what the Elder Rooster does, but I don't wanna. I'm sorry, Rustoro. Alright. So I exploded that guy. Now I need to explode the Tabby. But I probably need like 30 Roosteros. There's Tabby, it's rare. Get it. There's another Tabby. There's a few of them. Grab you while I can. But you eat things you shouldn't. Suddenly they're all like. Suddenly they're a lot more common. You couldn't find them as well before. This is the place that's so dangerous. So. But nothing's happened yet. I haven't died yet. Which I would say is hard to do in this game, but at the same time, I don't think so. I have a key. I'm going to assume that key goes to this door. Box. This is kinda. That scared me. I don't want to go this way until I get a jetpack or something. Because I'm scared if I fall down that way. I'm not gonna be able to get back. So I'm gonna actually do a little grinding. Actually, I might be able to afford a jetpack now. Let me check. I do hope, though, that going over there doesn't mean those janky slimes will come back. All right. I know. I guess I'm being a wimp by not just going into the unknown and exploring, but I'm kind of a preparer. This is the dangerous way, right? Okay, no. They don't like it. He's chasing me now. Thinking about capturing one of those guys. Okay. So. Let's go put the Elder Russo away. Feed you guys. I think I do, and I have been neglecting you. My bad. Well, I actually don't know if I have to feed you. Oh wait, because next thing you know it's gonna change the request. I'm gonna have to go to bed, it's gonna suck, and I'm gonna be mad. Ow. Stop bouncing on my head. It's painful and hazardous to my health. Feeder. Actually, I'm gonna buy a collector first. So I can feed them, I just need to be able to collect it easier because them jumping on my head and killing me is a bad idea. Port collector. Purchase. Okay, cool. Time to go to bed. Oh, no. I want to see if I can find a firefly or two. Maybe they're down here. travel with me? No? Okay. This is where all the tabbies are. Just eat the hen. I feel like they're random. It's okay. Alrighty. Go back home. Read my letter. And let's see if there's anything that's been collected. Probably need to collect on the other one. No lie, they spit out more stuff. Star mail. Hello, Bob. Hello, hello. Chickens, hello. Chickens, hello, Bob. It's chicken. Okay. Alright, well, I played a few days, and I think I'm gonna save some of my adventures for next time. So, thank you so much for watching. Quick fast, let's see what our next mission is. Still the chickens. It's probably that creepy chicken dude. Anyway. What are you doing now? Go back. Whoops. Darn it. Anyway. I'm gonna get off for now. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope I can play some more for Verbetti soon. Bye!